In this segment, I'm going to demonstrate how to insert hyperlinks in a document in Microsoft Word. So let's suppose that there's a need from time to time where you need to link to different supporting documents or external websites or a video somewhere from your Word document. So to hyperlink, you simply select the words that you want within your document, and then you go under the Insert tab, and then you go under the Link option. From here, you could link to a document in your computer, or you could link to an address or something on the web. So here, for example, I'll link to my YouTube channel. And then you press OK. Now at this point, this has been hyperlinked, and the user, if they hold the control key and click on it, it will take you to that specific hyperlink on the web. Now you can also link to a document in your computer. And if you select the words that you want in your document, then you click on the Insert tab, and then you choose Link, and then you go and select that specific document. Then click on OK. Now at this point, it will be clickable, so you hold down the Control key, and this is linking to a document on the computer. This is a PDF, and it'll launch the PDF file. Now obviously, the document that you're referencing has to be in the same computer when you're presenting this. So be careful when you're sharing the document with somebody else that they will have access to it. It's best to share it, upload the document somewhere on the web, and then link it that way directly from the website.